Cześć, witajcie z tej strony Benji i Domskich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku ze Skyrima edycji specjalnej. Wykułem cały norski strój. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podoba, bo jest lepszy od poprzedniego. A co my tutaj jeszcze zrobiliśmy? Kupiłem amulet, który pozwala na lepsze kowalstwo 12%, czyli razem z pierścieniem możemy tworzyć legendarne rzeczy, więc wszystko ulepszyłem do legendarnego. Trzeba jeszcze tylko naładować duszami nasze amulety. W umiejętnościach poleciałem w alchemię trochę. Sobie na razie te dwa punkty zostawiłem z tego powodu, że alchemia się przyda i się mega przydaje aktualnie, żeby mieć troszeczkę więcej. I zmieniłem poziom na mistrzowski. Czekajcie, tu mam jakieś tam trucizny, troszeczkę poszedłem. O, zdrowie celu 65 na przykład, nie 9 mixtur, no to jest 65 damage'a więcej. No na pierwszym strzale, tak? Więc to się opłaca, jak nie wiem, jeżeli będziemy mieli jakąś walkę z jakimś większym bossem. Ale dobra, czas uwięzić smoka. Ale przed uwięzieniem smoka jeszcze musimy sobie naładować naszą broń. To możemy sobie zakląć. No to zaklęcie już uznane. To była... Ha, czyli my chyba z ręki to w ogóle będziemy robić. Właśnie, naładuj. Common Soul Gem. A masz commona. Common. Common. Gitara. Naładowania. A tych komonów mamy dosyć sporo. Tutaj dzieciaki. Spoko. Jarlu, potrzebuję tej pomocy. Całkiem spoko. W ogóle uwielbiam tą postać, jest mega przyjazny. Potrzebuję twojej pomocy. Muszę wymienić smoka w twoim pałacu. Wiesz, że gdyby to nie było ważne, taka prośba w ogóle by nie padła.
Of course. You already saved Whiterun from that dragon. I owe you a great deal. But I don't understand. Why let a dragon into the heart of my city when we've been working so hard to keep them out?
Zagrożenie jest większe niż się wydaje. Alduin powrócił.
Alduin. The world eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times?
Bezsensownym jest tylko podanie się bez walki.
I didn't say anything about giving up. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace?
To jedyny sposób, by odnaleźć Alduina, zanim będzie za późno.
I want to help you, Dragonborn. And I will. But I need your help first. Ulfric and General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city? No. I can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack. I'm sorry.
A gdyby nie trzeba się przejmować atakiem wroga?
Then I would be glad to help you with your mad dragon trapping scheme, but getting both sides to agree to a truce will be difficult at this point. The bitterness has gone too deep. Maybe. What of the Greybeards? They are respected by all Nords. High Hrothgar is neutral territory. If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council, then maybe Ulfric and Tullius would have to listen.
Okej. Okay. Zostaw to mnie. Porozmawiam z Argeinem, tak jak się nazywa. Arngeirnerem. Na temat zwołania Rady Pokoju.
I Dragonborn. Maybe you can stop the dragons and this war into the bargain.
Okej. Okay. Czyli musimy iść do Wyskiego Hrothgaru. Zjedz coś, kurczę. Tyle jedzenia ci nakupiłem. To ludzkie mięso wcinał. Ła. kurde, tych ostrzyż, olany. No to walczyliśmy z Alduinem. W sumie to nawet nic nie wiecie. Dobra, czas zrobić zebranie pokojowe. Czyli i trzeba będzie pójść do cesarskich, i będzie trzeba pójść do gromowładnych. Bori. Aż się telepie wszystko. Bo ty umiesz mówić normalnie.
Alduin? We heard the dragon wren shout from here. You defeated him?
Tak, ale uciekł, muszę znaleźć jego portal do Somgardu.
I feared as much. I thought it was him we saw flying east after your battle.
Ale potrzebuję twojej pomocy, muszę schwytać smoka.
We are not warriors. What is overlooked in the Dragonborn is not permitted to any other followers of the way of the voice.
Ja zajmę się schwytaniem smoka, musimy pomóc przerwać wojnę.
You misunderstand our authority. The Greybeards have never involved themselves in political affairs.
Jarl Bargrove nie pomoże mi, póki nie skończy się wojna.
I see. The dragon will lead you to Alduin, but without the Jarl's help.
Obie strony szanują siłobrodych. Posłuchają.
Parthenax has made the decision to help you. This is the road we have to walk. Even the Greybeards must bend to the winds of change, it seems. So be it. Tell Ulfric and General Tullius that the Greybeards wish to speak to them. We will see if they still remember us.
Okej.
Okay.
No to idziemy do Ulfrika i do Tulliusa. Ogólnie to pałac u Tulliusa. Nie u Tulliusa, tylko u Ulfrika się trochę buguje. W Pałacu Królów. To prawdopodobnie przez też modyfikacje. Będę musiał ją usunąć. On jakieś najładniejsze pałace. Ładny jest ten jego pałac, ale nie dogrywa się.
Hold it there. Keep your distance.
Co tu się wydarzyło?
Another girl killed. This is Susanna from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her.
Kolejna, co zdarzyło się już wcześniej?
Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl killed at night, body torn up.
Czy ktoś zajmuje się tą sprawą morderstwa?
We're stretched thin as it is with the war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth.
Czujesz pomocy?
If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it.
Okej, okay, krew na lodzie. Dobra, mamy ważniejsze sprawy. Mamy tutaj pokonanie Alduina, a nie jakieś tam sprawy gromowładnych. O, jest. Ulfric.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you?
Byliśmy razem w Helgen.
Ah, yes. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken.
Nie, tego nie mogę
keep
powiedzieć.
Your brother. As you can see, I have much that requires my attention. If you're inclined to gab, there are some nice prison guards you may like to meet.
Mam wiadomość od siwobrodych.
It's about time they turn their gaze from the heavens back to our bleeding homeland. What do they want?
Chcą wynegocjować pokój do czasu uporania się z smokami.
I have the greatest respect for the Greybeards, of course. And the dragon attacks are a growing plague. But the political situation is still delicate. Not all the Jarls are fully committed to supporting me as High King. I can't afford to appear weak. I can't agree to this unless Tullius himself will be there.
Szanowny polityk, Alduin powrócił.
Alduin? The world eater of song and legend. If that's true, well, it changes the situation, doesn't it? Even Tullius may be forced to talk sense in the face of such a threat.
Zjawisz się na Radzie Pokojowej?
Yes. I'll give Tolias one more chance to quit Skyrim with his tail between his legs.
Okej, udało się Ulfrika jakoś załagodzić. Perswazją. I od was lecimy do Samotni. W Samotni jeszcze nie byłem, w głównej siedzibie, bo tam nadworny mag ogólnie dał mi misję z zabiciem smoka. Więc tam przyszedłem.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
Might want to rethink that. You're missing out on some wonderful opportunities.
Zamek Dour? Chyba tutaj się wchodziło.
I don't abide fancy clothes, but you look like
no właśnie. Tutaj to jest właśnie to bugowanie. To przeszkadza.
Czy
tak się nie doczytują rzeczy.
Polski
mag.
It's not a cause, it's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take
Whitehorn.
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle? Do you have some reason to be here, citizen?
Mam wiadomość od Siwobrodych.
The Greybeards? What do those old hermits want with me?
Na wschodnim przedgarzu to będzie się Rada Pokojowa.
Why? There's nothing to discuss as long as that traitor Ulfric is in arms against his rightful emperor.
Potrzebuje nam zawieszenie... Kurwa. Potrzebne nam zawieszenie broni do czasu, aż nie minie zagrożenie ze strony smoków.
They are getting to be a problem. But I wasn't sent to Skyrim to fight dragons. My job is to quell this rebellion, and I intend to do just that. Dragons or no dragons.
Na razie smoki są większym problemem niż gromowładni.
You may have a point. It's getting difficult to even move troops around without attracting a dragon attack. By all accounts, the Stormcloaks are suffering just as badly. Even Ulfric might see the sense of a truce under these conditions.
A więc zjawisz się na Radzie Pokojowej?
Yes, yes, fine. I'll come to this Greybeard Council. For all the good it will do.
Okej. Czyli już mamy. Dobra, patrzę się tutaj w dół, bo przynajmniej nie wkurza mnie to, że jest takie niebieskie, brzydkie. Dobra, czyli idziemy do Wysokiego Hrothgaru. Na Radę Pokojową. To jest troszeczkę ciężko, bo... Dobrze by było porówno podzielić, tak? Najlepiej w ogóle by było, jakby gromowładni zrozumieli, że... Robią źle. Cesarscy zaczęliby bardziej atakować Talmor pomocą gromowładnych na przykład. Dobra. Z tym tutaj muszę porozmawiać. Bori S.
So, you've done it. Men of violence are gathered here in these halls whose very stones are dedicated to peace. I should not have agreed to host this council. Greybeards have no business involving ourselves in such matters.
Nie martw się, nakłonię ich do zawarcia pokoju.
Peace? I doubt it. They may put their weapons down for a moment, but only to gather strength for the next bloodletting. They are not yet tired of war. Far from it. Do you know the ancient Nord word for war? Season unending. And so it has proved. But regrets are pointless. Here we are. Take your seat at the council table, and let us see what wisdom we can find among these warriors of Skyrim.
Okej, czekajcie, chciałem tutaj... O co? Gdzieś tam to jest. O nie, jest Talmor. My tu mamy Galmara, Ulfrika kontra Rick, Elisif, generała Tulliusa, Balgrufa i kogoś tam Moro.
So we meet again. But this time I know who and what you really are.
O, jestem też ostrza.
I'm right. Huh?
O, jest delfin. Oni będą bardziej trzymać z gromowodnymi, mi się wydaje. Dobra, siadamy. Szef osiada, to reszta też musi. No, siadacie, czy co?
Now that everyone is here, please take your seats so we can begin.
You insult us by bringing her to this negotiation. Your chief talent hunter.
Lydia zajęła miejsce Ulfrikowi.
I have every right to be at this negotiation. I need to ensure that nothing is agreed to here that violates the terms of the White Gold Concordat.
She's part of the Imperial delegation. You can't dictate who I bring to this council.
Please. If we have to negotiate the terms of the negotiation, we will never get anywhere. Perhaps this would be a good time to get the Dragonborn's input on this matter.
By Ismir's beard, the nerve of those Imperial bastards, eh? To think that I would sit down at the same table with that Thalmor bitch. Either she walks or I do.
Masz rację, tłumaczku, nie powinno tu być. A co tym złego, poza tym Tullius też tak naprawdę nie chce jej tutaj. Masz rację.
I'm glad we agree on this.
Very well, Ulfric. Enjoy your petty victory. The Thalmor will treat with whatever government rules Skyrim. We would not think of interfering in your civil war.
Ha! Skyrim will never bow to the Thalmor.
Papa.
Your imperial friends here.
You're lucky I respect the Greybeard's council, Galmar.
Legate, we represent the Emperor here.
Sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
Now that that's settled, may we proceed?
I have something to say first.
Here we go.
The only reason I agreed to attend this council was to deal with the dragon menace. There's nothing else to talk about. Unless the Empire is finally ready to renounce its unjust claim to rule over the free people of Skyrim.
I knew he wouldn't be able to resist.
Temporary truce to allow the Dragonborn here to deal with the dragons, nothing more. I consider even talking to the Empire a generous gesture.
Are you done? Did you just come here to make speeches, or can we get down to business?
Yes, my thane?
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Are we ready to proceed? Jarl Ulfric, General Tullius, this council is unprecedented. We are gathered here at the Dragonborn's request. I ask that you all respect the spirit of High Hrothgar and do your best to begin the process of achieving a lasting peace in Skyrim. Who would like to open the negotiations?
Yes, let's get down to it. We want control of Markarth. That's our price for agreeing to a truce.
So that's why you're here, Ulfric? You dare to insult the Greybeards by using this council to advance your own position?
Jarl Elisif!
General, this is outrageous. You can't be taking this demand seriously. I thought we were here to discuss a truce.
Elisif, I said I'd handle it. Ulfric, you can't seriously expect us to give up Markarth at the negotiating table. You hope to gain in council what you've been unable to take in battle, is that it?
I'm sure Jarl Ulfric does not expect something for nothing.
Yes, that'd be entirely out of character.
I want in return.
Wait, General, you don't intend to just hand over Markarth to that traitor?
This is how the Empire repays us for our loyalty?
Enough! First, let's be clear. This council wasn't my idea. I think it's a waste of time. You are a traitor to the Empire, and deserve a traitor's death. But I at least will negotiate in good faith. Since we're all here at your request, I'd like to hear what you think Markarth is worth.
A może pęknina? W sumie tam jest tylko gildia złodziei, bardziej pasuje do gromowanych.
The rift would help secure our communications with Cyrodiil and threaten Ulfric's southern flank.
The Dragonborn has spoken, Talius. Markarth will be ours. Now we'll see if there's anything behind your talk of good faith.
You disappoint me, Dragonborn. I accepted your invitation on trust in your good name. But it seems you intend to favor Ulfric.
I can see now that this is not a negotiation at all. I know
Ulfric.
If I hand over Markarth, you'll be ready with a new
invitation.
You'll never defeat the Empire, and you know it. But you're willing to sacrifice thousands for your own selfish ambition. Soon enough, I'll have you back under the headsman's axe, and this time there won't be any dragon to save you.
As always, the Empire's fine words are worth nothing.
Stop! Are you so blind to our danger that you can't see past your petty disagreement? Here you sit arguing about nothing, while the fate of the land hangs in the balance.
Is he with you, Delphine?
So I imagine
to watch his tongue.
He is with me. And I advise you both to listen to what he has to say before you do anything rash.
Don't you understand the danger? Don't you understand what the return of the dragons means? Alduin has returned, the world eater. Even now he devours the souls of your fallen comrades. He grows more powerful with every soldier slain in your pointless war. Can you not put aside your hatred for even one moment in the face of this mortal danger?
Yes, my lady?
I don't know about the end of the world, but this dragon situation has gotten out of hand. If this truce will help the Dragonborn here put an end to that menace, we both gain. Remember that, Ulfric. Now, back to the matter at hand. You know as well as I do that we can't hand over Markarth on these terms.
Show us bones. Where will these demands end?
I'm listening.
We want compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten.
You slaughtered the very people you claim to be fighting for. True sons of Skyrim would never do such things.
Damned Imperial lies. My men would never stoop to such methods, even in retaliation for your butchery at us.
All the blood spilled in this war is on your head.
So, Dragonborn, what do you say?
Jeżeli dokonał masakry, powinien wam zadośćuczynić.
Well said. For once you'll actually pay for your crimes. I suppose that's the fairest deal we're likely to get.
It seems we may have an agreement. Jarl Ulfric, General Tullius, these are the terms currently on the table. Markarth will be handed over to Ulfric's forces, Jarl Igmund will step down, and Thangvor Silverblood will become the Jarl of Markarth. The Stormcloaks will withdraw from the rift, allowing Imperial
What's on your mind?
Unhindered access. Jarl Leila Lorgiver will step down, and Maven Blackbriar will become the Jarl.
What's on your mind?
The Stormcloaks will pay appropriate compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten.
Yes, my lady?
You both agree to this?
The Sons of Skyrim will live up to their agreements, as long as the Imperials hold to theirs. What about you, Alisif? Are these terms to your liking? Speak up! I'm sure General Tullius is waiting to do your bidding.
I have nothing to say to that murderer. General, you've proven yourself a good friend to Skyrim. I continue to trust that you will do your utmost to safeguard our interests.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. I appreciate your loyalty. The Empire can live with these terms, yes, for a temporary truce, until the dragon menace is dealt with. After that, Ulfric, there will be a reckoning. Count on it.
Come on, Galmar.
Okay.
We have a lot of work to do.
Giving up Markarth is a heavy price for this truce, Dragonborn. I hope it was worth it.
Jarl Valgrif, I assume you are familiar with the Dragonborn's plan?
Yes, I'm ready to do my part. Just say the word, and my men will help you spring this trap.
But the difficulty remains, how to lure a dragon to Dragon's Reach at all?
Well, that's an excellent question. You haven't overlooked that little detail, have you?
Ah, I believe I can be of help here. I anticipated the problem. While you were arranging this meeting, I was busy in the library of Skyhaven Temple, an unguessed trove of lost lore. But the important thing is that the blades recorded many of the names of dragons they slew. Cross-referencing this with Delphine's map of dragon burial sites, I believe I've identified one of the dragons that Alduin has raised up.
Jak to nam może pomóc?
Don't you see? The names of dragons are always three words of power, shouts. By calling the dragon with a voice, he will hear you wherever he might be.
Dlaczego miałoby się zjawić na
He's
wezwanie?
Not compelled to, but dragons are prideful by nature and loath to refuse a challenge. Your voice in particular is likely to intrigue this dragon after your victory over Alduin. I think it's very likely that he will be unable to resist investigating your call.
Więc jak nazywa się ten smog?
Indeed. I'm no master of the voice like these, worthy gentlemen, but it is written here in the scroll. Odavin, winged snow hunter, as I read it.
As soon as I get back to my
ground, okay.
I'll get my men ready.
That could have gone worse. Now it's up to you.
There's one more thing. We know about Parthenax.
Okazuje się, że jest smogiem, ale mi pomógł.
That's fine. We needed his help. Now we don't. And it's long past time for him to pay for his crimes. And he's not just any dragon. He was the right hand of Alduin. He committed atrocities so infamous they are still remembered thousands of years later. He needs to die. He deserves to die. And it falls to you to kill him. Until he's dead. Well, I'm sorry, but we would dishonor our oaths as blades if we continue to help you.
Dobra. No na razie zastanowię się, czy go zabić, czy nie.
I'm glad you were able to negotiate a truce, but I don't trust Ulfric. He'll break his word as soon as it suits him.
Spoko, ja pokonam Alduina i lecimy z wyrżnięciem gromowładnych, więc
I hope this truce gives you
przyjmować.
It won't last.
Ale dobra. Wywołaliśmy pokój i w następnym odcinku idziemy złapać smoka i lecimy na Alduina, więc ja wam dziękuję w tym momencie za oglądanie. Do zobaczenia następnego odcinka. Cześć, na razie, pa pa!